Hey, what's up everyone? It's Derek with Nerd or Die, and I want to reintroduce you to our free animated Overwatch Alerts for Streamlabs. Now, these alerts are compatible with Twitch, Mixer, and YouTube as well. We even spent a bit of time updating the alerts core CSS to make it a bit more modern. We made some big changes to the product, and it's a lot easier to set up, configure, and customize. Let's get right into it. This free resource is dedicated to EvilHomer10 from Patreon. Thanks so much for supporting the channel and making this possible. Now, to start, head over to the nerdordie.com/shop link in the description, and you'll be able to find it in the cards as well, and grab this product. You can enter zero in the name your price option to receive this for no charge. And once you've downloaded and extracted the files onto your computer, open up the README. Here you'll find instructions about setup and configuration. First, log into your Streamlabs account, then go ahead and click the import link either in the README or from the downloaded files. Then click create profile towards the bottom and give your profile a name, then hit create. Next, to import all settings, hit use on the newly created profile. For the most part, you're pretty much done if you just want to use the standard colors and standard alerts. To add this into OBS Studio and change the colors, or even what the text says, we need to complete a few more steps though. Now we need to navigate to the Alert Box tab and grab our widget URL, and then open up OBS Studio or the streaming software of your choice and add in a new browser source. Paste in the URL that you just copied and set the width to 1920 and a height of at least 600. With it added in, go ahead and hit test for the type of alert that you'd like to see. And please note that there's about a 1 second delay before you'll see an animation appear. With the alert working as normal, let's change the colors and text for our subscription alert. I'll also show you how to change sub variations for the alert as well. You'll not use the message template as you normally would with standard alerts. However, you will be able to change your sounds and volume as normal. So let's scroll down until you see the Custom Fields tab. The Custom Fields tab contains controls that you can change for each type of alert. This means that you can change it to fit your channel's theme or even change the colors per alert. The top text area will represent what message is contained in the top part of the alert. Typically, I just leave name in curly braces here, and it's important to know that both text boxes are compatible with the dynamic template tags that Streamlabs uses, so if you'd like to change things up a bit, you can use these template tags such as amount, months, count, all in curly braces, directly inside these boxes, just like you would in the message template area above. Use the color pickers to choose colors for each section. The range slider allows you to increase or decrease the opacity of the background color, where 100% represents a solid color and 0% will be completely transparent. After you've changed any settings that you like, hit save changes and then test to make sure that everything is working correctly. For subscriptions, we included an alert variation under the appropriate tab. Click on the alert variation tab towards the bottom and then click edit for this alert. This variation of the alert will show when the sub month count is 2 or higher. Scroll down and click the custom fields tab again and change whatever you like as you did before. As you can see here, I use this to say the months in the bottom text area rather than new subscriber. Again, when you're done, hit save changes and test your variation. And with that done, that's pretty much it. And as I said before, I'm extremely excited to reintroduce this product for free to everyone. This is basically how I envisioned it working the first time we made the product. So to see it finally kind of work like this is pretty awesome. So thanks again to EvilHomer10 for being a longtime supporter on Patreon and making this video possible. And of course, thank you to all my other patrons. It truly means a lot to me. Make sure to subscribe with notifications on because we are basically releasing some really cool stuff in the very near future and I can't wait to unveil it. If you have any questions at all, please make sure to put them in the comments below. Thanks for watching.